Yo guys, what is going on? It is Mr. DGM. Welcome back to another squad builder video. So recently I've done the best 200k, 300k, 400k, 500k, 600k, 700k teams. So as you've probably guessed by the title and thumbnail, today is the best 800k team. So as always guys, if you do enjoy the video or you find it helpful in any way, if you could drop a like on it, I would hugely appreciate that. And if you are new to the channel, if you could please subscribe, we are so close to 12,000 subscribers. So yeah, if you could help me get there, I would hugely appreciate that. So guys, we are going to jump straight into this squad builder video. So the formation I have chose is 4-3-3 in brackets 3. So in goal, we've got a goalkeeper that many people say is the best goalkeeper on the game, and it is Thibaut Courtois. Now, I don't personally think he's the best goalkeeper on the game, but he's definitely one of the best for sure. Very tall, being 6'6", he's got good reflexes, good at dealing with those overpowered finesse shots, so I'm sure he'll do a solid job. So in the right back position, we have got Hector Bellerin. Very good pacey right back, does lack a little bit of physicality. That would be my only complaint whilst using Bellerin, but apart from that, I had no other issues with him really. So we're moving on to the two central defenders, starting off on the right hand side with Sergio Ramos. Now, I've not used this guy in a little while, and he really impressed me, such a great centre back. So alongside him, we have got Samuel Umtiti, and I think this guy complements Ramos very nicely. Left footed, which I like, and yeah, he's just a really complete centre back. So in the left back position, we have got Jordi Alba, and I do think this guy is one of the best left backs on this game. Going forward, this guy is really good. I would say he lacks a little bit of physicality and height. Again, that's my only complaint. Apart from that, I think he's a very good left back. So moving on to the left CDM position, I've gone with the UEFA Champions League Arturo Vidal. This guy is an absolute powerhouse in that midfield, really good at breaking up the play, winning those midfield battles. So moving on to the right CDM position, and we have got Fabinho, and I've used this guy so many times on FIFA 19, a really overpowered midfielder, one of the best midfielders at just winning the ball back. So we're moving on to the central midfield position, and we have got Roberto Firmino, also known as Bobby Firmino, and I'm a huge fan of this guy. He's got the work rate, he can offer goals, assists, so yeah, very good midfielder. So moving on to the left wing position, we've got the 91 rated Eden Hazard. Hazard is such a special player, one of the best dribblers on the game in my opinion, and can create a lot of opportunities for other players as well. So on the other wing, we have got the 88 rated Mohamed Salah. Now I'm sure most of you guys know what Salah's about, so dangerous cutting inside on that left foot. So yeah, he'll be one of your star players for sure. So in the striker position, we have got the 87 rated Romelu Lukaku. And I'm sure most of you guys know I'm a huge fan of Lukaku. I think he's one of the best strikers on the game, and I always play so well with him. So as you can see there, every player is on at least 9 chemistry. All the players would be on 10 chemistry if you did play 10 matches with the team. So these are the custom tactics I use with this team. You can use these if you want to, or you can use your own. It is up to you. So for the player instructions, I would tell Hazard to stay forwards, cut inside, get in behind and get into the box for cross. For Lukaku, stay central, get in behind, stay forwards. For Salah, stay forwards, cut inside, get in behind and get into the box for cross. I would tell Firmino to get forwards, get into the box cross and to cover the centre. And then for Vidal and for Fabinho, cut past 9, stay back while attacking and to cover the centre. And I actually told my fullbacks to stay back. It's up to you with the fullbacks, really. It doesn't really matter too much. So guys, as you can see on screen, we are moving on to my highlights using this team in Division Rivals. And I thought this team played very well, to be fair. I would definitely recommend looking to exploit the wide areas with Salah and Hazard. It was really dangerous in game. So yeah, I'd definitely recommend doing that. Now, if you do want to upgrade the team, there are a few upgrades you could go with. So you could bring in an inform or maybe the new SBC Carvajal in the right back position. Now, you could actually bring in N'Golo Kante for Arturo Vidal. I think that would be a very worthy upgrade to do. And if you did decide to bring in Kante, you could then go with any BPL striker, the likes of Aubameyang or Aguero. So those are a few upgrades for you guys. Now, if you do want to rate the team out of 5 and let me know what you thought of it, I would hugely appreciate that. And as always, feel free to put comments down below of teams that you want me to make. And I am starting a new series called Squad Builder Reviewer, where I'm going to be taking a look at your ultimate teams that you guys are using. So if you could go and follow me on Instagram, it's @__MrDGM, and drop me a follow, send me a picture of your team, and you could be in with a chance of featuring in the brand new series. I will put it in the link in the description if you guys want to go and follow me. But that is just going to be about it from me for today, guys. So I'll catch you in the next video.